some numbers. Robinson comes flying in right to the 10, lays it in with a left hand. Dribble to the top. He's got the mismatch he wants, trying to take Lapperall to the bucket, and he does. Got the switch on Upson on the penetration. Spins, but wildly out of control. Able to get it corner left for Alexander Walker, who fires for three, and Tech has a bounce pass down to the block. Horn. He goes to work on Mark Flagg, throws it up with a right hand as he topples to the ground. And it falls on the perimeter, left side. Hand off Robinson. He'll fire a three, and Robinson continues to shoot.
Like 20 seconds.
Yep.
Anyway, back to the bench.
Lob down two blocks here, getting forced off the block by Lapperall. Won't match. Chugs across, lays it off for Robinson, drives in, couldn't get it, but the second put back flush from. He'll go to work with seven to play. Fires into the corner. Outlaw open for three. Fires and hits, and Buzz Williams had the right index finger up in the air. Rebound ahead to Alexander Walker. Back to Robinson, who is trailing, drives in, draws the foul, flips it up. The Tech rebound. Tech three on two numbers. Lob coming other side for Hill, and he won't miss this. Soaring. Drives in, twists around, finds Hill, draws the double, kicks to Outlaw, three coming, and that is exactly how Tech draws up their offense. Blackshear turns around, whips it out to the perimeter, into the corner, Isaiah Wilkins, there's his spot, Mike. He found eventually has the basketball, 24-point lead. Robinson going right to the rack like a breeze. Taps it away, lobs it down to Blackshear, who runs in and dunks it to Abisa Beatty. Replaces Outlaw, Beatty finds him, and Outlaw drills the triple, and buzzing out. Wilkins says, to heck with it, I'm taking it to the hole and I'll score.